And he finally strikes out. Trout's 2-0 double doesn't do any damage, just extends Gibson's pitch count a little bit. It's still 2-0.